Shade! Shade! Thank you, Shade! Oh, hi, Mr. Noodle! Hi! Oh, I'm on Lunch, Mr. Noodle's bathing suit. Closer. Be careful. Thank you, Mr. Noodle. Nice hat, Mr. Noodle. Dorothy has a question. How do you spread out your beach towel at the beach, Mr. Noodle? Mr. Noodle! Where'd he go? That is a big question, Mr. Noodle.
Yep, big question.
Dorothy will repeat it. Here we go. How do you spread out your beach towel at the beach, Mr. Noodle?
So now you've got it.
No.
That's a pineapple.
Your beach towel, Mr. Noodle.
You know, the towel that you use on the beach.
Oops.
Think beach.
And where you sit on at the beach.
Yeah, that's it.
That is a beach towel.
That's a beach towel.
Wait, it looks like it's stuck.
Are you okay, Mr. Noodle?
Yeah, he's okay.
So when you're at the beach, how do you spread out your towel?
Wait, you have to straighten it out.
Spread it out.
Not like that. Just open it up. I think he's having some trouble.
No, you need to spread it out, Mr. Noodle.
Spread out your beach towel.
What's he doing?
He's a superhero.
He's Super Noodle.
That's very heroic, Mr. Noodle.
No, that's not how you spread out a beach towel. That's cute, but that's not the way you do it.
Yeah, the towel, see, the towel is on your shoulders. See, it's on your shoulders. It's gotta be on the ground.
It goes on the ground.
Yeah, not on your back.
On the ground, Mr. Noodle.
What's he doing?
Wait, he has a plan.
Here he goes.
That's it, Mr. Noodle. Yay, you did it. Mr. Noodle, spread out the beach towel.
You got it, Mr. Noodle.
Yeah. Great job, Mr. Noodle. It's getting windy, Mr. Noodle.
It's blowing his towel.
Be careful.
What's he gonna do?
Your towel is blowing away.
Go get it.
Get your beach towel, Mr. Noodle.